This is the first round of the World Championship, Interlagos, Brazil. Go! Into third, up into fourth, fifth gear. far. In third position, Damon Hill. In fourth place, Johnny Herbert. Fifth, Jean Alesi. In sixth, Gerhard Berger. Here we are in Buenos Aires, Argentina, for round two of the World Championship. Go! Third gear! Into four! Split time, up into fourth, into fifth, fourth gear. He's breaking hard. Into third. Into second, into third, fourth gear. He's up after the second split. He must be shedding buckets of adrenaline in that car. Fifth gear.
Watch for the green! There!
he's a bit off the pace there. Welcome to Imola for the San Marino Grand Prix 1995. fourth gear. Into fifth. Into fourth. He's up after the first split, into fifth. Michael Schumacher, Gerhard Berger, Damon Hill, Mika Häkkinen. Round 4 of the 1995 World Championship here in Spain. Go! Third gear. Up into fourth. Fifth gear. Acceleration there. He's up after the first split, down into fifth. Fourth gear. the last lap. He's accelerating hard now. Race order. The race leader, Michael Schumacher. In second, John Alesi. Third, David Coulthard. In fourth place, Eddie Irvine. In fifth, Rubens Barrichello. In sixth position, Damon Hill. Welcome to picturesque Monte Carlo for the Monaco Grand Prix. Go! Into third, up into fourth, fifth gear. Second split. adrenaline in that car. This is Montreal, Canada, and round 6 of the championship. Go! Into third. Third gear. Into fourth. Up after the first split. Fifth gear. Into sixth. He's up after the second split. Gear, third gear, into fourth, up into fifth. They're really right on the edge, pushing into the limit all the time.
Thank you.
race order. In first place, Michael Schumacher. Second, Damon Hill. In third, Johnny Herbert. In fourth place, David Coulthard. In fifth position, Gerhard Berger. Sixth, Mark Blundell. Welcome to the French Grand Prix, here in Magny-Cours. Go! Up into third. Up into fourth. Second gear. First gear. Second gear. Schumacher. Second, Damon Hill. In third position, David Coulthard. In fourth, Rubens Barrichello. Fifth, Gerhard Berger. In sixth position, Martin Brundle. Welcome to Silverstone, the home of the British Grand Prix. Go! Into third, into second, third gear. Thank you. far. In fourth place, Johnny Herbert. In fifth position, Rubens Barrichello. In sixth, Gerhard Berger. Round 9 of the World Championship, now here at Hockenheim, Germany. Go! Up into third. Second gear. Third gear. Split. Fourth gear. Fifth gear. Into sixth. adrenaline in that car. Down into fourth. Fourth gear. Into fifth. Into sixth. I'm looking at the lap times now. He's up after the second split. The sun is out and the weather is fine. This is the Hungarian Grand Prix, round 10 of the 1995 World Championship. Go! He took third. Up into fourth.
Thank you.
Welcome to beautiful Spa in Belgium for round 11 of the championship. Go! Third gear! Into second! Into third! Already behind at the first split. Into four. Fifth gear. Hard now. He's up after the second split. Into third. Into second. Third gear. Up into fourth.
Thank you.
He must be shedding buckets of adrenaline in that car. First place, Michael Schumacher. Second, Johnny Herbert. In third, David Coulthard. In fourth place, Gerhard Berger. In fifth position, Damon Hill. In sixth, Mika Häkkinen. And there is the chequered flag. This is historic Monza, where we're about to see the Italian Grand Prix. Go! Third gear, fourth gear, fifth gear, sixth gear. He's accelerating hard now. He's up after the first split. Into fourth, up into fifth. He's up after the second split. That. David Coulthard. In third place, Damon Hill. In fourth, Rubens Barrichello. In fifth position, Gerhard Berger. In sixth place, Johnny Herbert. Welcome to Estoril and round 13 of the World Championship. Go! Into third. Up into fourth. Into fifth. That's powerful acceleration there. Into fifth. Into third. I'm looking at the lap times now. He's already behind at the first split. Down into four. I'm looking at the lap times now. He's down at the second split. It's not enough to be lucky. You've got to be good. And he is back. Thank you. Race order. In first place, Michael Schumacher. Second, Damon Hill. In third position, David Coulthard. In fourth place, Johnny Herbert. In fifth, Max Harald Frentzen. In sixth position, Gerhard Berger. It's the Grand Prix of Europe at the Nürburgring, round 14 of the championship. Go! Up into third, into fourth. After the first split. Fourth gear. Down into second. Third gear. Up into fourth. Into fourth. Looking at the lap times now. He's up after the second split. They're really right on the edge, pushing it to the limit all the time. The sun is out and the weather is fine. Spectacular overtaking there. Here we are at the secluded AIDA circuit for the Pacific Grand Prix. Go! Into third, fourth gear, fifth gear. First split, down into third, into second, up into third, into fourth. Fifth gear. He's down at the second split. He's having to use the brakes an awful lot. Into first, into second.
Thank you.
Welcome to Suzuka, Japan, the scene of round 16 of this year's championship. Go! Down into first. Up into second. Third gear. Fourth gear. There. Fourth gear. Down into third. Looking at the lap times now. He's already behind at the first split. Down into fourth. Down into first. Into second. Into third. Of adrenaline in that car. He's up after the second split. place, Michael Schumacher. Second, John Alesi. In third position, Damon Hill. In fourth, Gerhard Berger. And there is the chicken flag. And now, sadly, for the last time at Adelaide, Australia, for the final round of this year's championship. Go! Down into first, second gear, up into third, into fourth. He's already behind at the first split. Up into fifth. He's down at the second split. Fourth gear. Into first. Into second, into third, into fourth. position. Johnny Herbert. And it's the last lap of the race.
Thank you.